here somewhere. I would need water. Maybe down by the creek. Gotta be hers. This must be where she comes to get water.
Yeah, you come here for water every day, don't you? But you move cautiously. You'll stick around long. Good for you.
None of you are getting out of here alive.
Search those buildings. I want eyes on every part of this shithole.
Okay, here we go.
Blood! Give his blood to the free!
Set it here. All right, kid. Where are you hiding? Don't be afraid. I'm not gonna hurt you. Are you alone? Is there, anyone else with you? Oh, man. Okay, Is this your room? It's really great. Are these yours?
No!
Lisa.
That's mine! This one's for gymnastics. I should have won first place, but Missy King, she cheated.
Lisa! Lisa, you hear the gunshots outside? It's not safe here.
School. And my mom called me and told me to come home right away and not stop. And they would be here waiting for me and we would leave together. And I got here and there was a note that said they left with some men and I didn't know what to do, so I hid. I didn't know what to do.
It's all right, it's okay. Lisa, not far from here, there's a camp. And you really ought to let me take you there. There are people there. There are people, I know them. I'm not gonna lie to you, it's a work camp. You have to work, life is gonna be hard.
No,
but at least you ain't gonna starve.
No, my mom's coming here for me.
Okay, is this your mommy? Well, you said she didn't come home, right? So, maybe she's at the camp.
Mom is at the camp. She is. I know she is.
Stay close.
The men with the guns. Are they still out there?
No, you don't gotta worry about them.
Did you kill them?
They're gone.
Okay. Lots of sick people.
That.
Burn, Freak, burn!
Get on, we have to move. Come on, kid, we gotta go.
That sounds great.
It used to go all over. On that crater, the lava flow and Black Crater, everywhere. Do you think he's at the camp too?
I don't know, kid.
Thank you.
the tunnel.
What?
You're helpful. Listen to me. The gunshots, the arrows. Really bad men. You understand?
Yes.
Stay here. Find some place to hide. Don't come out until I say so, okay?
Okay.
Men coming! Ah. Charge him! Bring him down! Oh, no. Son of a bitch!
What the hell are you doing?
How's it going around like that? Screw you!
No, no, no! I know where you're at.
He's hiding! Get him!
Been eating this?
Gun! On cover!
No.
Lisa! Kid! Come on out, it's safe!
Come on, hop on. Are you okay?
Yeah. I think I want to go back.
Nah, kid, you'll be safe there, you'll see.
Okay.
I'm gonna ask you a question, Lisa, and I need you to think real hard. Did any of your neighbors, did they own any firearms? You know, like pistols, rifles, things like that?
No. Men came and took everything.
Men? Were they like the men in the tunnel, or do they wear uniforms like in the army?
Like the army. But they were really dirty, and they carried flags they made themselves. Deschutes County Militia, I think. I don't remember.
Did they have anyone with them? Women? Children?
I don't remember.
Okay.
Tommy would remember.
Tommy?
Tommy Strickland. My best friend. But he's gone. He left with his dad to hide.
Hide? I don't...
His dad built a fallout shelter and put all kinds of stuff in it. Maps, food, water, guns, you know. Stuff like that.
Okay, do you know where that is?
No. They wanted me to come with them, but I knew my mom and dad would come back for me.
Alright, this is it. We're here, so just stay with me.
Okay.
Ooh. Well, who do we have here?
Mrs. Tucker.
Oh, my God. Lisa, honey. It's okay. You're safe now.
Mom and Dad, and everyone got sick, and I didn't know what to do, and men came, and people had chicken.
It's okay. You're safe now. It's a miracle. It's a goddamn miracle. We were neighbors, weren't we, Lisa? I lived just down the block. I knew her parents.
Were they here, Mrs. Tucker?
Honey, you know the answer to that.
No. They're not here.
Let's go in. Get you cleaned up. Something to eat, and then I'll find a place for you to sleep. Take her in. Give her some food. Go see Alki. I'll update your credits tonight.
Hey, listen. She's been through a lot. Can we just...
Let me worry about how...
No, listen to me, okay? Seriously, don't work her like you do everyone else.
Don't tell me how to run my camp. You want to move here? You want to help us run this? Then maybe you get some say. Don't get soft on me, Dee.